Thinking of upgrading your listening experience? Already have a DAC, but the music doesn't sound better? You may have connected it wrong. But first, what is a DAC? A DAC, short for Digital to Analog Converter, is a crucial device used to convert digital audio files into analog audio signals. These signals can then be played through speakers or headphones, making them audible to the human ear. The primary purpose of a DAC is to enhance the sound quality of digital music files. Without a DAC, your digital music collection would be nothing but a collection of zeros and ones that make sense only within the digital domain. DACs come in a wide variety of forms and sizes and offer varying degrees of capability and input possibilities. For example, some wireless DACs can pair with a source via Bluetooth, while others come in the form of USB sticks that can be plugged directly into a laptop or phone via a converter dongle. Some DACs even receive their power from your computer or phone, eliminating the need for an additional power source. If you require more connectivity and are not concerned about carrying your DAC around with you, a desktop device might be a better option. These devices are typically larger and require their own power source, but they often provide multiple additional digital or analog audio inputs in addition to a USB connection for connecting to your computer. Overall, DACs are an essential component of any high-quality audio setup. If you're a music lover looking to enhance your listening experience, a DAC can help you achieve the best possible sound quality. But in order to get the best sound quality, you need to make sure your DAC is connected correctly. The key here is to have the correct audio drivers for your DAC. So first check with your DAC's manufacturer what driver you need. You may even have to download it from their website. Once you have installed the audio drivers, the next thing you need to do is to select the appropriate driver in your music player. I'm using Music B here as an example. Go to Edit Preferences, click on Player. In the Audio Player section on top, use the drop-down menu next to Output to select the correct driver for your device. Now use the drop-down menu next to Sound Device to select the DAC. And don't forget to save the changes. Now you should be good to go. Enjoy your music. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing.